Shalom, chaverim. Welcome to this new series about the seven species, Shivat Haminim. These are the fruit that God gives to the people of Israel as a sign of his blessing and his provision when they enter into the land. Now the word minim means species, and the word shivat comes from the word sheva in Hebrew, which means the number seven. And in the Bible, the number seven is a symbol of completion. Now how do we know that? Because in Hebrew, the word sheva comes from the same root as the word savea, which means to be fully filled or completely satisfied. So these seven species that God gives Israel are not only superfoods, each of them in and of themselves, but God gives them as a sign of his provision, as a sign that he will always replenish and always provide for his people, so long as they follow him and obey. Now these seven species, Shivat Haminim, were also featured in Solomon's temple, in different places throughout the building and in what the priests wore. Those species were represented there as well. But for us, Yeshua speaks of this fruitfulness in John chapter 15, verse 16. He says, "You did not choose me, but I chose you. And I've appointed you to go and bear fruit, fruit that will last. Then the Father will give you whatever you ask in my name." Our prayer as we go forward and explore these incredible fruit and blessings is that you will go forward, abiding in the Lord, bearing much fruit, and that anything you will ask, God will answer.